going to be leg buys. No, given as runs. Crawley nicked one down the leg side in the last test. Maybe he got a glove on that.
So he uses his feet, punches this one to mid-wicket, and Harris can't get there. He loves to do that, doesn't he? Across in front of his stumps. Reach out, use those long levers.
He does go after it, and he smashes it. Very similar that to the first ball of the series at Edgbaston, when he thundered a drive off Cummins to the boundary.
In the air, over a fine gully. Cameron Green needed himself in that position. That's a nice off drive. That's off the middle of the bat. Oh, inside. Maybe inside edge. Yeah, given as runs. Goes down as a chance. Catch. That's reverse swept, and that'll be a half century for Zak Crawley. Second half century of the series, he's played nicely. Now the slog sweep in front of square and all the way. They are not going to let Travis Head settle. Two deliveries from Head, 10 scored.
It pulls between those two men. This will be four more. Exciting batting from Zak Crawley. Once again, he's gone straight, too straight again, Hazelwood. Crawley's picking him up, he's walking across, he's using the angle. It's good batting.
Another edge and under edge, it's four again for Crawley. And he's getting some luck. Flown away, you said about a fly slip, Ricky Ponting, you're absolutely spot on. Crunches that one. Memories of Edgbaston, first ball of the series. Carved away on the offside. Crawley will sprint back for two surely. His fourth Test match 100. He has lit up Emirates Old Trafford and the crowd are right into it.
What a knock. What an Ashes 100. Second fastest on this ground. Fourth Test match 100, 38 matches, and aren't they all happy? His teammates loving it up in the viewing room. I think he's having a little bit of a laugh and a joke with his partner there about how bad a shot that potentially was to bring up a Test match 100. Second 50 coming up off 26 deliveries, if you don't mind.
Up and away, and it's evaded Green down to that fly slip region. Another boundary.
Catch it.
Yeah, Travis had just bowled two overs earlier in the day and he was expensive. And he starts with another boundary. Given width, Crawley has smeared that wide of mid on for six.
Speared in towards the pads of Crawley again, it's another boundary. Oh, that is gorgeous. Straight down the ground from Crawley. Perfect on drive. And he's repeated the dose. Slightly aerial. He'll come back for a couple and may even go all the way for four. And that is 17th boundary four. Brings up his second score in excess of 150. Shot. Stunning cover drive. Down the ground, through mid-off, straight mid-off this time. Crawley has played some beautiful drives in the last half hour. Down the pitch, down the ground. Will it go all the way? Not quite, but real intent now from Crawley.
Another thumping drive from Zak Crawley. It's going to be a teaser. Ball's going to win. Crawley goes down the ground over long on. Has he got all of it? He has. He is piling on the pain. Oh, he's dragged it on. Round the wicket and short has eventually worked for Australia and Cameron Green. And Zak Crawley has dragged on to end a magnificent innings of 189.
And to a man, almost, Australia's players go up and congratulate Zak Crawley. They recognise a great innings when they've seen one. Stephen Smith, the latest to go up and say well played. And Old Trafford now rises in unison to Zak Crawley.